That was like two Bowl 2 years ago, wasn't it?
Thank you.
You don't bring your drink with you?
Nope.
Gary's gonna get it.
Popping like
a... Show what you're used to there, right?
Where did he get traded? Carolina?
Who?
Marlo.
Carolina.
Nashville's PK. PK got traded to New Jersey.
What'd they get in return for Marlo?
Actually, they gave a shit cut up. It was a contract
up.
So a sixth round pick?
First round, sixth round.
No. First round is what Carolina got.
They got a seventh round.
Sometimes
these
money
picks
can be good. But I'm saying that's what they did. They gave up. They got a salary cut because they were trying to make room to sign Marner and everybody else.
You know who they could really deal without?
Nylander. Yeah, well, unfortunately, he just
signed. Moreau had a no trade clause. No, Moreau had a no trade clause. He didn't.
Marlo
had a no trade clause. So it's they're saying that Kyle Dubas told them why they were trading him to keep Marner, and he said okay, fine, because that's the reason why Marlo wrote what he wrote on Facebook about how they've been his kids.
Marner and Matthews have always got a spot at his family's table.
Yeah.
They've become kids. He's helped raise them into their families.
Marner was still living with Marlo. Matthews wasn't.